Here we are at Stoodley Pike. This rather gloomy monolith was built in 1814 following the capture of Napoleon and his exile to Elba. But when he escaped in 1815, they had to stop building it. And it wasn't until the Battle of Waterloo that they finished it after it had been defeated. But then it fell down 40 years later and they had to rebuild it. There's a spiral staircase up to this parapet, so I'm going to go take